okay. You know, I felt like I missed some easy shots that I shouldn't have missed. You know, just a couple easy ones just didn't fall for me. And then, you know, I just try to stay aggressive, rebounding. And, you know what I mean? I thought it was fine.
General, what did you think of their group of freshmen, Vanderbilt?
I mean, they're really talented. You know, I'm not sure how much Garland had, but you know, I know he was cooking. You know, I thought Shea too. Also, he was aggressive offensively and defensively, and even on the rebounds. So I mean, you know, they're a nice little talented young team. You know, but you know, I think we got better today. And, you know, as coach was talking about, you know, we're not full of strength, or you know, we do. Without Boatwright and Weaver, so you know, I think with those guys on the floor, you know, tonight's a different story. But you know, we just gotta take it and learn from it, and you know, do better next time.
Derryck, you guys like really got going when you started penetrating in the second half there. What did you see during that stretch?
I was just trying to, you know, force the pressure. You know, they're a young team and they're not a great defensive team. And I was trying to, you know, just push and break down defense and get my guys open. And if I had an open shot, to shoot it. But that was the main thing, just keep them on their heels. You know, they were doing a good job of that against us, pushing it on a making a miss. So kind of trying to beat them at their own game a little bit.